We're here for a listening session for the press. So let's hope they're gonna like the album, because that's the first people outside our bubble who's gonna listen to the album, so it's pretty exciting.
Who's excited?
I am!
Our new song, Abyss of Time, from our album Omega, has been received very positively by everybody, and that is something you can only hope for as a band, especially when you're releasing a new album, that everybody loves what you've been working on so hard the last couple of months.
We wanted to have one animated video for one of the songs, and 6 years ago, I think, somewhere a long time ago, I saw this video from an old friend of mine called Guillaume Finta. Stillness of the Woods was the song, and a friend of him made a really cool animated video with this strange atmosphere, really cool movements. It was clearly computer animated, but also the art style was really cool.
When I make a music video, I love to fill it with as much details as I can. That's why it takes a lot of time to make one, especially one as epic as this one. For this video, almost everything is made from scratch, because I wanted it to have a very distinct look and feel.
Well, the lyrics have been written by Mark. He had the idea of telling the story about this Cherokee grandfather having this conversation with his grandson.
They are discussing life, and he's teaching him some lessons of life. And one of these lessons is about the two wolves within. He says we all have these two wolves inside of us, and there's a battle going on. These two wolves are fighting each other. One of these wolves is evil. It's anger, envy, sorrow, greed, arrogance, self-pity. And the other wolf is good. It's love, it's joy, hope, serenity, generosity, empathy, compassion. And these two wolves are battling with each other, and the grandson is curious and he says, but who of these wolves is winning? And the old wise Cherokee says simply, the one you feed the most.